There we go. 7 damage. Good. My Dark Knight's not gonna die this one too. That's gonna suck. That was giving up a bit too soon. Let's actually try and land that hit here. Seven damage. Okay, that's as reasonable as we can expect given the circumstances. Myself again. Heal Nalto, get him back up above 100, which is good. Faded phalanx. It's gonna run longer anyway. Let's just deal with you. That didn't have what I was looking for, so let's rewind that again. And just keep trying to add the damage. Only one damage, but that's kind of all I've got left now. And Maverick's down. Back the heck off. So all I got now is just this slugfest. I don't suppose you'd be willing to kind of move up and help out, but apparently not. Okay, fine. Okay. Not again, I hate phalanx. Malik is the most obnoxious power to fight against. Because it doesn't actually, like, all it really ends up serving is just make the fight longer. Sorry. Also, that's only one damage anyway. Let's just use Thunder Fire. I'll see if it's stunned first. It'd be nice if it's stunned. Successfully. Takes me their 15 turns to win this fight. That's gonna be an obnoxious thing to do. I'm doing one damage anyway because freaking phalanx. This has now just gotten tedious. Hopefully that will stop you from using that stupid phalanx ability. Death of 1,000 paper cuts. Print a shot will get me the one more damage I need. No, it doesn't. I guess I'm not gonna bother and save those. Until next turn. Then we can move up and use your offensive spell. Finally, he didn't use the stupid freaking phalanx. Die to traitor's hands. God. Almost an hour 50. The characters who survive get skill points. I am Sir Fulcourt on Liberation Front, as it please you. Liberation Front, Sistina belonged to your company. It was you then who saved Sistina and Rhyme. My captors told me of your plight, though I didn't expect to come upon you here. If you arrived any later, you would not have. Dukesmen are on our at our tail. Make haste for Rhyme. Rhyme? I'd call that rash, fatally so. There's little chance of penetrating the Duke's lines with your numbers. We accomplished nothing by standing here, wringing our hands. Also then, as it happens, some of my friends of mine were taken by pirates. If you aid me in wresting back our ship, I could take you to Rhyme. Little arrangement for us both, I should think. Rather self-serving proposition. You lack options, I lack men. Water does seem the more easily tread path. Pirates in Quadriga Fortress. It's not far, the number is not many. Very well, we'll aid you. You have my thanks. Justice man, have you forgotten who the Liberation Front are? You see another way? If we run afoul of the Duke's lions, we will die, sister. I care not for such coercion. Be more charitable, he's merely eager to aid his fellows. Would that I had your faith. Care little for that that does not play out as you see fit as you see it. Perhaps. New guest party member. Okay. So, not permanently dead yet. So, this is where we're getting one of the mechanics here. As you can see, you have the select. There we go. Maverick has, because he has battle, has lost a life. When the unit has no life remaining, is diseased and cannot be resurrected. So I don't know if these regenerate with time. Favorite game here. And one other thing I'm trying to do, Create some scratch. All right, so none of the weapons that the ninja would use yet. So next time we'll try taking on the Wildwood with some of our lower level characters and try to get some part and try to level up our ninja and our Terror Knight. See you then.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.